The men's freestyle wrestling reached the sub-55 kilo medal matches. First to go for bronze were Yang Kyung Il from the People's Republic of Korea and Daulat Niyazbekov of Kazakhstan. After a close first round, Yang turned on the style and turned over Niyazbekov. It wasn't a clean throw, but he was accumulating the points, and the bronze medal was his. In the second bronze medal match, Shinichi Yamoto fought Bulgaria's Radoslav Velikov. Yamoto, who's a Japanese soldier, won the first round and only had to hold on from this situation to take the second, and with it, the match. There was no medal for Velikov. The bronze went to Yamoto.